Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Electric Jays. This is Dragons Career Mode Part 2. Episode 2, maybe. Make a series on this. Today we're gonna be doing Dragons vs Eels. We're doing preseason round 2. Won our first one, 24-2. You can watch that one before you watch this one. Let's get on with it. I'll save that stuff for the real season. Dragon vs. Eels. Continue. Alright, let's get started. We're in Jubilee Oval. That's Eels vs. the Dragons. And we're kicking off. That was a big curve. That one really curved the ball. What? Went straight through Ben Hunt. Hopefully we can get a big score like last time. Last time, we got, 6, 12, 13 points in the last 10 minutes. They just stepped to... I think this Eagle side's broken. He just stepped through two players. That was horrible, wasn't it? Really arming. Same side as last time. Ben Hunt's the one that breaks the line. Ben Hunt's the one that's running. He's been taken down just in front of their own 40-meter line. Norman. He's so good in this career mode. To the right. What a pass. I think I pressed that twice by accident, so he did a flat-out pass. I thought that was an intercept for sure. Are you serious? I was trying to go for a kick, but I didn't press it fast enough. Oh, I'm messing this up. Big pass, but come on. Why can't you just put him in the sideline? You're that close. Okay. I forgive you, Ramsey, for doing that tackle. Oh, awesome. I'm not pumped. Or just went to Dufty. Maybe I should have passed it. Lost no one on the right. Yeah. Josh Kerr puts hand to chest. Norman. Go, Norman. And a high tackle. Oh. I might penalty kick this. Just because I feel like I'm not going to get a try. 3 degrees to the right. Always just. What? What is happening? This game is broken. What? Hold on a second. That confuses me. Oh my gosh. That's the reason why I want the penalty kick. And they dropped the ball. What kind of pass was that? Oh, it's a try. I'm so confused on what's happening. He gets the kick. Yeah, that penalty kick was broken. He obviously missed it. Went to the right. It's a dead end goal. Then they do a drop kick. Drop out 20 meters from the line. That's a bit... That's strange. Oh, Dufty goes through. Doesn't look like he has the speed to get past. Yeah. How can that place is so fast? Who's on the eel side? It's... The eels are so fast in this game. I swear I versed them the other day, and they could not catch up to me. And I was... like a prop or something. So close. Yeah, so far. Can I not get it to Ducky? You can't contest for that? I mean, Ducky was offside, but could other people players could contest for that? Zero tackles. 5 minutes to go for the first half. This game's a bit broken, for sure. Last tackle. Then I get to play it. Half time, Dragons leading 6 now. Yeah, I must put Tim's away. Fulmiano. Get Corey Norman and put Jaden Sullivan. Love the kid, so good. Who's better? I would say. Jacob Mellon is fitter and has more acceleration than Cameron McKinnis. Interesting. You know, I'll do that anyway. I expect Jack DeBellin to be stronger than Cameron McKinnis. Okay, Moses starts the second half. Lands right in the hands of Jaden Sullivan. He's broken the line already. We're up 5 meters away from the halfway line. We can't go as far around now. Monex. What about those two passes? Those were some good passes. Kerr has been fending players left and right today. Bunt. Running through. Trying to get away. Offload to Bird. Couldn't catch it. Dufty for the field goal. Dufty's so good in this game, but it's just so slow. I think he's going to become a lot faster as the career progresses. And I don't want to lose him next year. So I'm going to try whatever I can to get him back next year. I can't waste too much money on him, because I'm going to need more players. I waste all my money on him, then I might not have a hooker or something next year. Oh, I could not get the ball away. This is what I suck at. Only like 10 meters in front of the line. And he's just going to get the ball away. Let's go for another field goal then. No matter what I try, I'm just not going to be able to get the ball away. A bomb? It's not going to work. That field's offside. There's no reason to punt. 10 metres away. I think that thing's getting a bit tired now, so I better start trying to do the intercept. Oh no. McCulloch. Oh. Try saving tackle McCulloch. I thought he was gone. Because both Dufty and Ravalawa were both at the line. That saved me. Oh, and he runs straight. Messed it up. Just ran straight past him. It's lucky I got two field goals. It means I'm a penalty kick away from him. Alright. I always do those passes. It's never intercept. It's like you can't get an intercept off a kickoff or something. But I'm gonna keep them downfield. Oh, Eels are meant to be a good team as well. It was their 2021 side, they came. What do you think of that? Yeah, their 2021 team was pretty good, they're in the finals. No, it was too early. And Hooker, just because I do prefer McInnes over McCulloch. You did this magic last time, you gotta try for us. Another field goal, three field goals this game. The only game I've seen three field goals was South vs Dragons 2018 finals. Three field goals to win the game. I couldn't fend them off. Alright, let's go to the right. I feel like I've been going to the left too much. I should have stepped instead of bending. One left that time just because I saw Dufty go that way. Maguire, go! You beautiful thing. Yes, we've ended there. That's it, we've won it. We won both our preseason games. This is a miracle. We've won both our preseason games and have gotten over 15 or over points or more points. Maybe I can get another try. Might be too cocky though. But I'm gonna try it. See, Corey Norman, there you are. confirmed it. Yeah. 15-6. Dragons beat Parramatta. Player of the match, Dufty again. Dufty is going to play out of the match twice in a row. Did he get a try? He didn't get a try. But he is wrecking it in the preseason. That's great. Which means next video, we're going to be starting the real season. It's going to be so good. And we can't wait until next year, because Dufty's going to be really good next year, I can really tell. Yep, we love that. Season round one. Against the Roosters. Sharks, Cowboys, and Panthers have won the first game. Oh, wow. 14 points. 14-0 against Bond. Wow, those are big scores. Wow, those are really big scores. But I'm gonna end it there, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Next video, I'm definitely gonna do another career mode. First game of the real season. But I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you guys in the next one.